We are crossing the border. That's right, we're going on a road trip. Just waiting for James, and then we're heading out.
Hello, and welcome to our channel. We are James and Tammy. We live in beautiful British Columbia, Canada. Join us as we go exploring by land and water.
All right, I am sitting in the car, waiting for James. We are going on a road trip. We're crossing the border, and we won't be back for about 10 days. It's going to be fun.
This is the Canada-US border. It crosses from osoyoos, British Columbia, into Oroville, Washington.
All right, we've made it across the border. We are currently in Oroville, Washington. We stopped for lunch at this place over here called the Brick House. It was really good. Forgot to bring the camera in. We were hungry, but now we're on our way again. Go and check out the dam.
We took a short break from driving to check out Wells Dam. It's a pretty neat sight.
Check out this thing. Look at the size of these wrenches. Holy moly. I don't know if you can see that through the glass.
To select a message, please press a button. And 14 some miles east, southeast. And she had no electricity. She had a
workout
kitchen and she got water from. She had a
the wall. I say once you touch the wall, you'll never go back. Touch it. Is it real water? Sweet.
It's water. Oh, that was a nice stop. Oh yeah, we're crossing the bridge.
After a pretty long drive, we are finally arriving at our hotel for the night.
We found the Corvettes.
All right, tonight we are trying Jimmy John's for the first time. We do not have these back in Canada that we are aware of.
So excited.
Yeah. All right, so I got number 12, which is the beach club. James got number 7, the spicy Italian. All right, let's open mine first. I can get into it. I did get extra pickles on it.
Looks good.
And then James added a few extra things. I'm not quite sure of everything. I do know he got extra cheese.
Looking good?
Looks good. Can't wait to try it.
Good. Where are we going?
Going to the pool.
I'm gonna go check out the pool.
Okay, I'll meet you back right here.
Thank you. After going for a quick swim, it was time to head to bed. If you want more information about this hotel, check our next video. Thank you so much for watching, and as always, please like and subscribe, and remember to check out our TikTok and Instagram pages as well.
Thank you.